like we're gonna have some rain. So we are packing up as quickly as we can. How are you feeling about the rain?
I think it will be a good day.
Waterproof bags, baby. Waterproof.
Well, here we go. We look a little funny, covered in our rain gear. Thankfully, our bags are waterproof, so all our stuff will get there dry, hopefully. We are leaving Norton, Mass, going to Myles Standish to camp in the rain. Here we go. Taking a layer off, putting the layer on. First flat of the day. Back on the road after a flat tire. No more rain. Got this turtle right here, blocking the road. Figured we'd stop and say what's up. Another pit stop, picking up some lunch at the supermarket. Pre-made sandwiches, some snacks, and some dinner for later on this evening. I think we're about 45 minutes, 7 and 8 miles away from the campsite. So yeah, here we go. Sure?
Yeah, that's what it says.
It says posted, no trespassing. Oh, it's private property. Hunting, fishing, trespassing.
sleep under here for now.
Beer time. This is Dan's 29th pee break today.
Filming?
This is Dan's 29th pee break during this trip.
Hydrated.
We got the fire going. We got a pond back there, some water. Here is our makeshift rain cover. Surly looking sick as fuck over there with that blue paint.
Hell yeah.
Last night on a mini tour, the Massachusetts part one. We're gonna finish up shop, with the fire going. Dan's about to get on the radio. That is it for day two of the micro tour de Massachusetts. Subscribe to the Spokes Adventures channel here on YouTube to get the latest videos from this and many more adventures to come. Peace.